When we took out Cynthia, she triggered something, some contingency plan by Weyland-Yutani. Now Esther's seeing gravity and power distortions under the surface of LV-895. You're going back into the ruins to find the source.
We'll approach on passive sensors. One fuckface with an ARM down there would ruin our day.
Fire team, we need to locate the anomaly. I got Esther and Doc Honegger on the line for assist.
Prowler.
Just speaking of this. Okay. Hello.
The gravity distortions are increasing. I recommend haste. Far end of the room. Might we investigate?
Don't linger. Bad weirdness underground, remember?
A synthetic. Perhaps I can recover its final directives.
Another swarm from behind!
Throughout the complex.
What for? Can you read them?
Not without the transliteration to begin from.
Bypassing damage.
Scanner for S. She can work on a translation later.
These do not seem related to the previous set.
I got signals! Closing fast! Scanner must have pissed him off somehow.
Thank you.
up the pressure!
By Wayland devices. A moment, please.
Xenos ain't waiting!
Human tech to work with this door.
Clearly, Weyland-Yutani studied this complex for years. Long before you arrived, Doctor.
Looks clear. Keep moving.
Patching up. Aid kit's here. Grabbing ammo.
Sergeant, it is possible Cynthia's interest in these carvings is related to the anomaly.
Fire team, scan the carvings, fast, and be ready for bugs.
There is a commonality, a sequence shared with the first set.
Xenos got riled again!
Thank you.
So was that a library or tomb record? They wanted those columns to be read. Why?
A more fundamental question, Doctor. Who were they?
Hear that? Rearming.
Fine, last one. Then we focus on the big anomaly.
What is this?
It's got an ass load of carvings. Get scanning, fire team.
Those jars.
Already had these symbols. Perhaps another? These appeared in previous sets. Look elsewhere.
That's what the pathogen came stored in. The experiments we ran, the mutations, all from those. But they're so few and empty. Where are the rest?
Grabbing ammo.
Aesthetic shift. A personal area? Or a working site? Maybe?
Xeno spinners, keep moving!
Thank you.
Esther, what are the big, intestinal tracts?
Insufficient data to speculate.
It's alien. We can't make any assumptions. Far platform. There's Wayland equipment around it.
Clear the box, fire team! Sealed. Check the Wayland shit. I bet Cynthia did it.
Rearming.
Control the doors. Fire team, rig a connection for Esther.
Sentry deployed. Let's rock.
Translation matrix. There is a remarkable amount of data here. Stand by.
sir. Let's see what Cynthia left for us to deal with.
Grabbing ammo.
Cynthia's notes contain a term for the builders of this facility. Weyland-Yutani referred to them as the engineers.
Esther, you can read the text.
Yes. It is very similar to Proto-Indo-European, a prehistoric human dialect. I believe Dr. Honecker finds my conclusions distressing. Perhaps I have made an error.